Different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa, oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. Sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mason's shield is just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but... Who am I talking to?
Magni and Moldi. Let's go.
Would you focus on your damn topic like that shit? You quit that shit. I mean it. I walked away. Maybe.
Kita udah ambil itu sebelumnya. Bunyi langkah kaki di mana ya? Oke, this.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Fine guy.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Boy.
Ooh.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh man. Oh. Damn it.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man and stillborn. I'm on the right one.
You mean to oppose us? Unbelievable. You mean to oppose
No. Oh!
Some father, kid. I almost feel bad for you.
I'll take this small one.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Come here, you don't know that he's had.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Holy shit.
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skinny at all.
Damn it.
Calm yourself, boy.
Having fun yet?
Looks like they need another lesson.
No.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Goy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
Terlalu banyak marah. Teriak-teriak jadi batuk.
I'm fine, see?
Mark nih udah meninggal di sini. Leviathan X. Next, perjalanan kita masih jauh. Ada pintu lagi di sini. Aduh, batuk dia. Atreus batuk.
That we can carve the travel room to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked, like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Ini sebenarnya apa sih, kayak kristal ini? Let's go, Atreus. Pulang, pulang. Oh, bisa ya ini? Find the bending point in the wall. Oh, ini dia. Oh, begitu caranya.
He did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
CRN. Apakah kita akan menemukan takataki dekat sini? Atreus sudah lagi mau sakit nih dia. CRN-nya. Ayo Atreus, kita pulang.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Wait, we were here before. Which way back?
Dia.
Hey, did you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead. I know. Now Modi's on the ramp across Midgard, looking for the killer. Swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh, shit, that would be...
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan.
Let's get started, then. Leviathan X. Mantap, nih. Udah emas semua.
Or never mind then.
Let's go.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Oh, itu, Mas. Bisa bawa ini enggak sih? Oh, enggak bisa. Itu tahu gimana bisa ya juga butuh batu kristal yang mungkin ada di sana tapi kita terjatuhin. Ini dia ada. Kalau ada jalan. Oke, sangat tapi semoga melihat. Belum kita berhijau, kita buka dulu peti yang. Pasang. Tap. Apa ini? Okay, let's go.
Look, back near the giant's hand. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
Biasa cari takaron bisa naik. Oh, guess that in.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Sabar ya, anak. Terlalu dingin kayaknya sih.
It's moving. There's a rope up here.
Terus. Apakah harus dibekukan sekarang?
I think that did it.
Nanti tahu jawabannya, coba aja dulu. Oh ya, begitulah, atau fisika bekerja karena berat jadi dia turun. Turun lagi nanti ya.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Apa ya di sini? Salah ya. Masih ada sini kan? Peta.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Okay, let's get the car.
There's something over there.
Hidden chamber.
Look here, another.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamel, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Oh, what the hell is it?
Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
Oke, apa ini? Apa itu? Ini mengerikan. Mundur aja ya. Pulang. Ini misi dulu aja. Akan kembali. Mapnya udah update, jadi tinggal ke situ lagi aja. Report. Biru-biru.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We've got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Hey, Mimir. Last we were in a boat, you had just started the story. What did you want to tell me about the Long War?
Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. You know what?
Tell us in here.
I go.
think I'm getting better at this.
Orang ini lagi. Kita udah pernah kesini. Kayaknya ya. Ya udah pernah ini. Siap. Terus ini. Ya kita buka. Ah, lama. Oke. Setidaknya dapat experience.
Story before. So, how did this advisor of Odin's try to end the long war?
He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Stop. Okay. Gak bisa naik kita. Aduh, monster apa itu? Tengok dikit. Mati. Orangnya menggemak.
These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Golvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. No.
You know very little.
Yeah. birthday, brother!
They walked straight out of hell.
Damn. Damn it. Oh. Oh. So heavy. I need... What the hell is that? Prepare ourselves, boy. Boy.
Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir storeroom Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Harus kita lakukan. Kita harus membebaskan pasukan.
2000 years later.
Oke, nanti saja. Awal udah sisa segitu. Oh, dari atas bisa. Terlihat. Wih.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Pulang. Oh, itu dia. Ada sesuatu di pohon itu. Kayaknya berguna tuh ice.
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
Ratos merah darah.
There's something down there.
Apa itu?
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Fjorgun. One of Odin's great loves. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Magical lock mana? Ini kita kemana?
The entrance to Tyr's vault is at the bottom of these stairs. Whenever you decide it's time to go after the Black Rune, yeah?
Yeah.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
話。おい。
Frontier's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
Anjir.
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now... everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
Stop!
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up!
Oh.
You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father.
Stop it!
Whoops. I think I broke him. No.
Wah, mau di kain.
Stay back.
Mau di matiin.
No. This isn't over.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Lewat mana? Ayo. Kratos yang sekarat. Atreus sekarat. Emang luar biasa.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Pucat begitu. Belakang atau muka. Oh.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. If anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god, but a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Semua merah. Kratos ambil syarat. Bisa lebih cepat kah?
Somebody just called the serpent.
Freya.
The fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He is ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. You help me.
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past. He is your son.
Whoa.
And he needs his father.
Source of chaos, yeah.
This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele, you must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Bridgekeeper heart. Demi anaknya, Zeus. I will return home.
When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Thank you.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
Kembali ke masa lalu. Siapa itu? Dewi perang.
Get out of my head.
Semuanya jadi merah gini, kayak kebakaran. Terus siapa lagi? Ada area yang terbakar. Ah, shit.
Left flank!
Makasih Mimir. Pakai ini darah. Om. Oh, dia larang Atreus turun ke bawah karena ada senjata yang Blade of Chaos, Blade of Chaos. Oparis Return. Helheim, ke Helheim.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Let's see what those blades can do.
I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious.